Laura. I'm a registered dietitian, and today we're going to talk a little bit about the nutrition in milk. Here's a quick question for you. Which of these two foods would you prefer to provide one serving of calcium? A glass of milk or a can of sardines? Now, I happen to personally love sardines, but I'm guessing most people would answer milk to that question, and that's great because milk provides 9 essential nutrients, and here's how your body benefits. One serving of Organic Valley milk provides calcium, phosphorus, vitamin D, vitamin A, vitamin B12, riboflavin, niacin, pantothenic acid, and protein. Calcium is easily obtained from dairy products and helps build and maintain bones and teeth. The vitamin D in milk helps your body absorb that calcium, while also benefiting heart health, immune function, and even mental health. Phosphorus also plays a key role in building and maintaining bones and other tissues in the body. Protein is another reason why many people choose milk. Almost every part of the body is either made from or uses protein, so getting enough of this nutrient is essential for building, maintaining, and repairing almost every part of your body. Vitamin B12 is essential for energy production and is only naturally found in animal-based foods. B12 helps build red blood cells and maintains a central nervous system. Riboflavin, niacin, and pantothenic acid all help your body convert food to fuel. From enzyme function to nutrient absorption to metabolic rate, these 3 lesser-known B vitamins all help your body make good use of the food that you eat. Vitamin A, also best found in animal foods, helps support healthy vision, healthy skin, hormone balance and healthy pregnancy, and a healthy immune system. So whether you prefer whole, 2%, lactose-free, and even chocolate milk, all of these types of Organic Valley milk provide the same 9 essential nutrients, benefiting your body and tasting great.